Excuse me.
Excuse me. Hello.
Can I have your ID?
Who are you?
Perla. Can I have your ID?
He said no.
Please,
don't touch me.
Ma'am,
please
calm
don't
down.
Touch me. Please don't touch me.
Your ID.
Please don't touch me.
I just need your ID.
You're leaving.
No.
Sir.
Hey,
sir.
Don't touch me.
I have your daughter.
Hey, I don't care.
I have your daughter. You can't get away.
What? I don't know what you're saying.
I don't care.
You speak terrible.
I don't care.
Why?
Stay here. Stay here.
Is that all you can say?
Alright. We'll kill you.
See?
No, oh my god. Okay, sir. I need your ID. I just want to see your ID.
He forgot it at home.
He forgot at home. Yeah. Where do you live?
They're lying. I don't know if they're liars.
You don't know where you live.
He's leaving. He's my dad, and I don't know.
Stay here, please. Sir.
Can you just leave him alone? He don't understand English.
But I need his ID. Who are you?
He's not even trying to. Why are you doing his ID?
Because I need to make sure. Because he's walking out there. I don't know who he is.
You don't just think
he's.
You can take it.
No.
You can take it.
No.
Next scene.